Howdy, friends and neighbors, live from the Boiler Room Studios. It's a really big old-time radio medicine show. I don't know how I could get any more excited than I am tonight, Ma. Because yeah. It's a combination, you know, it's the historic tribute to America's country music greats. Part two. And I don't know how you could, how you could get more relaxed than after what I got to say tonight, you know?
Yeah.
And we finished off last time Hank Williams and Hank Snow back in, you know, Hank's Snow's moving on there. He held the top of the charts for, I think, longer than any country song that has ever been done.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't, can't remember how many weeks it was. A lot of weeks.
That's pretty crazy. You wouldn't think that.
Yep. And, you know, we snuck him in there because he's not technically American.
Oh.
He's sort of like us, you know.
Yeah.
But I know a lot of Americans, and I know more than they do about America.
Yeah. Well, that's quite a statement.
Is it?
I don't know.
Well, what's so relaxing is that every show we talk about the how our brain is, that we know about the evolution in our brain. And we know what our brain wants to evolve. And if you do that, everything is going to be all right. Now we're going to take you down to the old black Cadillac limo outside the station.
Ladies and gentlemen, step outside the door to your mind, because there's an old black Cadillac limo waiting just outside, and we're going to take a ride.
We're going to take a ride.
We're going to take a ride.
We're going to take a ride. That's a silly myth sign. Bypass a honky-tonk. Deep past the
county line.
Through the amber waves of grain. Past the dairy cow. To the old county line road.
Country road.
Yeah, she's a dusty old road.
Gonna take you home.
And all the girl is told. Hanging out of the window. Somebody sees a big old tower at station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
Station GHRT. They're there for you and me. Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant.
You can get anything that you want.
Anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant.
Anything you want. Down at Alice's Restaurant. Pull in the station, go in the front door of the station there, and front desk, and see Betty Page. She'll give you your special tea and send you down the stairs here to actually the Griffin Heart Studio for the really big old time radio medicine show starring Molly Griffin and her old dog Dude. Historic tribute to America's country music greats, part two.
And the Reverend Dr. Joey G2 coming to you live from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
I think if we ended off at Jim Reeves and Hank Williams.
Hank
my
Snow
professor,
and Hank Williams.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, yeah, that's right. Hank Snow and Hank Williams. Then we're moving into the Jimmies.
The Jimmies. It's time for the Jimmies.
Well, Jimmy Rogers was first, actually. But
really?
Whatever. We're moving into the Jim Reeves, sort of, and many others. Mm. You got them written down, right?
Yep, they're there.
This is a podcast. Okay.
You wanna
and so, Emmylou Harris probably did this the nicest that I've heard.
Yeah.
See what you think.
You want to put it?
Oh, yeah, what is it? What's the key here?
Let's try like a G.
Where's the pig?
A G sharp or an A.
Squeeze the pig because this is the school. What key is it in?
Like a G sharp or an A, I believe.
Making.
Oh, maybe. Do A sharp. It's kind of our safety one.
Making believe. I'll spend a lifetime loving you and making believe, making believe that you still love me, making believe it's all I can do.
I can't hold you close when you're not with me. You're somebody's love, you'll never be mine. Making believe I'll spend my lifetime loving you.
Loving you and making believe. You got another one?
Yeah, sure. Making believe I never lost you. My happy hours I find are so few. My plans for the future never come true, dear. I'm making believe. What else can I do?
Why, you should have just finished it right there.
I'm making believe. What else can I do?
Any good, Hank? No, because I got to work my way into the. I've never done the harmony before.
No. We don't know.
Yeah,
that
give
song.
Me a couple times on it, Hank. We'll be all right. That's a Hank is our drunk recording engineer over there. Keep the people back, Hank. I'm a little.
A little drunk yourself?
No, I'm not. What am I looking at that for?
I don't know.
What's going on? You know, I got one thing to say. I saw a movie last night.
Yeah.
And it brought it all back up again, you know, because I studied that 2008 thing.
Oh, yeah.
And I saw this movie.
Yeah.
What was it called? Short.
The Big Short.
The Big Short. And I didn't expect it to be much because I watched all the documentaries,
yeah.
You know, in depth.
Yeah.
But that bugger.
Mm-hmm.
I think it showed it better than anything I'd seen.
Yeah.
Because it got right inside the heads of the guys. And this is what I come up with. I think country music and the heart of America, which pretty much all listens to country music, at least part of the time. You know, when people get in their cars driving to work, they pretend they're classical and jazz and that. But when they get in their cars going to work, it's country radio that gets all the...
Yeah, all the hits.
Anyway, and the heart of America, which I think is what's wrong, I think they have to deal with Wall Street and the big banks. They've got to get... So they're above them.
Yeah.
You see, Wall Street and the big banks, and they run the military-industrial complex. Our boss now. We saw that in 2008. I mean, they're cocky.
Yeah.
They're cocky bosses.
Yeah.
And so I think that would be good, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
We can get that so. Done right away.
Yeah.
I'm like that little guy on YouTube talking to Google. He says, and he wants something done on his channel. Something they've done wrong or something screwed up his stuff. And I was laughing. I don't even know why I was reading it. It got to the other guy. and YouTube, do it now. 3 exclamation marks. Do it now. Oh, yeah.
They're going to be on it now.
They're going to be right on that, kid. You don't have to worry now. Okay, what's up, Mom? Whoa, what about this?
What is it? I'm excited.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. And we pretend that we're together all alone. Oh, I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me too?
Love me too.
Or is he holding you the way I do? Oh, love is blind. Make up your mind. I got no. Should I hang up? Or will you tell him you'll have to go? Should I hang up? Or will you tell him you'll have to go? Yeah.
I don't think I've ever actually heard that song.
Old Louis Armstrong song, that one, you know?
Yeah. Are you kidding?
No,
that
I know.
That was like
weird.
A mother and huge
I
song
know.
Of
I've,
all songs.
I've seen the title of it so many times, I think I thought I knew it, but I didn't recognize it.
Okay, because I didn't think we'd be done with Jimmy without that one, because that's huge, huge.
Well, next on the roster is Patsy Cline.
That's why people listen to country when they get in the cars on the way to work. Okay, what?
Patsy Cline.
Oh.
Pat's Klein is next.
We should say something smart, shouldn't we?
Yeah, probably.
What your brain wants, it wants you to have purpose and meaning. That's the number one thing, because it's got purpose. And it wants you to have one that's sort of cooperating with it. And it wants to keep developing. It's got a whole area. Growth and development. Fair play. It needs fair play. That's what I was talking about with the Wall Street. Bow, bow, bow. It wants order and security too. But it wants connection. That's what country music is all about. It's about the connection. It wants love and affection. Even if it's with a tree. And then I want you to get real natural. Get your paleo glasses.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
And get back to the natural man and woman that you are. Yes, sir, Bob.
I was waltzing
with my darling to Tennessee Waltz, man, an old friend. Oh, I happen to see. Oh, I introduced him to my darling while they were waltzing. My friend stole my sweetheart from me. Hey, I remember that night in the Tennessee. And only you know just how much I have lost. Oh, yes, I lost my little darling. That they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz.
Tennessee Waltz.
Hey, I remember that night in the Tennessee walls, and only you know just how much I ever lost. Oh, yes, I lost my little darling. That they were playing that beautiful Tennessee waltz. That beautiful Tennessee waltz. That beautiful Tennessee waltz. Lost my little guy. I lost my little darling. Wasn't that the Tennessee waltz? No, sure. Sure as hell wasn't. I don't think it was. Wait a minute. I got something on my hand here, Mo. What is that? Oh, take those mothers off.
I can't even read that.
5 trillion, 2008.
Oh, nice.
Every nickel out of the poor people's pocket. $5 trillion.
Wow.
Pension plans first.
Nice.
Okay, get the old guys first.
Yeah, they can't fight back.
Get the old guys. Real estate values. Mm-hmm. Everybody loses their ass.
Yeah.
Savings.
Yeah.
They gave themselves bonuses.
Nice.
They knew they were getting that money before they started because they got everybody by the balls.
Yeah.
It's called extortion.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta quit ranting and raving in this relaxing historic tribute.
Historic tribute to America's country.
I guess it's just when something comes to my mind. I saw that movie.
It's hard not to.
You know, I try to hide like everybody else.
Yeah.
I just gotta turn the cognitive dissonance up.
Yeah.
Can't get it up.
Everyone else does.
Yeah.
Have you tried HBO?
Truth is like poetry. Everybody hates poetry.
And that's the truth.
But you know what, everybody, I was thinking about that after I read it by some famous person. Might have been Mark Twain, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
No, rap is poetry.
Yeah, well, songs.
Rap is pretty big. And songs are poetry. We're just spoiled. We're demanding our poetry to be rapped with sound and emotion.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Watch it. Who are we doing now, Mo?
Now we got Eddie Arnold up on the...
Do you know anything by Eddie Arnold?
No, I can do this. I can go...
Oh, yeah, that's right. No, but can I do it too?
Yeah, you can do it. We can just do a yodel off.
What about maybe we go to an E or something? Let's see what happens.
I don't know the words. I just know that part. Do you know the words?
I don't know. Let's just go. That's so high. It's like I'm starting. No, just give me one sec, okay?
You gotta do like a
squeeze
waltz.
The peg. This is the school part of the show. This is a real important part because this is
this where you learn that you should learn the
this
song
is how
you
learn.
You try to play.
No, because this is coming off our.
Yeah, no.
You
this,
know, we're
this
pulling
is the
this
point
out
of
our.
Show.
You know, we're pulling
we're
it out of
it
our.
We're playing it on our arsels. You need it to be high.
Do I?
Yeah, just do it in the E. You lazy
it might
bump.
It might be a natural G.
Okay.
See what I can get now.
All right.
Well, I'm singing my song now while riding the prairie. Yodelay, yodelay tea.
Yodelay tea.
Yeah, I'm riding my horse now. And I'm
Oklahoma.
Money's worth on that one, Maul. Give me that right there. That's right on the spot, right there. I had to come up with something quick. I think some of the first verse might be right.
Oh, I know.
But after the first line or so, that was all me after that.
Where the cattle are prowling and the coyotes are howling, way down where the doggies roam.
Oh my God, you learn all those words to
There's all kinds of weather and birds have a feather when he's singing his cattle song. Something like that.
That was definitely too high. Oh, we're not going to go into it now.
Okay.
It's not all school.
So you don't know any Eddie Arnold songs, you just put that down to...
Well, I would, but I have to spend 5 minutes, you know. They won't give me 5 minutes to learn nothing. No way.
Well, we know some Buck Owens. We could end on that.
Well, we got more than... We're not at the end.
I know, but look at all the Buck Owens we could do.
We got a Buck Owens medley going on here, don't we? Yes, sirree. The Buck. I'll tell you, I was like a wee lad when I saw him live.
Mm-hmm. Is that it? You're gonna start crying.
I can't talk about it.
Oh, that's nice. I just love
it
when people
cry. We should
cry.
Start with something past, though. That's a...
They're gonna put me in.
They're gonna put me in a movie.
Do you wanna do a better key?
They're gonna make a big star out of me. I'll do it in two keys, watch.
All right.
We're gonna make a film about a man who's sad and lonely. All I got to do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. Oh, the movies are gonna make me a big star, boom, boom, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in the movies, and I know you're gonna plainly see, biggest fool that ever hit the big time. Naturally.
Two, three, four. All I got
to
do.
Okay. Okay. Two, three, four.
All I got to do is act naturally.
Yeah.
I need like a split second more warning.
Don, this is New York City, son. Don. Yeah. People know Lassie when they see her. I thought... You know, you guys are real good singers, but the comedy, you know, although, like, he's always up. Like, he was, yeah. Like, really up. That's what everybody loved, right?
Yeah, yeah.
But, you know, that's not very funny, is it? He's equating Don Rich to...
Lassie?
Yeah, because his hair, maybe his hair was a little long or something. I don't know. I just thought, do anybody get that?
Do anybody get this?
That's days gone by, that's for sure. Yes, it is. We're back in the 70s now? 60s, 70s in there?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, no, we're in the 60s.
Yeah.
We're definitely in the 60s.
Mm.
Oh, my God, I wasn't even there. I don't know how I know about this. Must be YouTube. I studied on a YouTube.
Yep.
And I got it down pat.
You just love that old music.
I'm going to get a key. You know, that was also the wrong key.
I don't know. I tried to stop you.
Let's try something.
You're stubborn.
Oh. Can you do this? Get going with me.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
I'm going to do... There. Who's the sun? Who's the sun? Oh, the sun's gonna shine in my life once more. Love's gonna live here again. Things are gonna be the way they were before. Love's gonna live here again. You harmonizing? Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here. Well, love's gonna live here again. No more happiness, only emptiness. Love's gonna live here again.
You want me to sing the lead so you can?
Go ahead.
Love's gonna. No, you gotta harmonize.
I will.
I'm singing the chorus.
I don't know what. Go ahead.
Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here. Love's gonna live here again. No more emptiness, only happiness. Love's gonna live here again.
Not exactly, darn it.
No, I didn't do it either.
Love's gonna live here again.
Get out!
Okay, that's the school there, kid.
Yeah.
Get on home as quick as you can if you get into trouble.
I think the real lesson is coming right up.
Oh, yeah.
And that is, end on something
you
know. You want to
do that?
Well.
You want to do a solo on it?
No, I think we should just sing our.
All right.
Our two that we actually do.
All right. Yeah, I guess we're nearing. Nearing the end of the 60s now.
Nearing the close.
And Ray Charles actually made more money on these songs than Buck ever did.
Yeah.
Ray was a hell of a businessman. Buck was too. You know, he bought some radio stations afterwards, and, you know, you could tell those guys, they're business kind of guys. But, you know, Ray, he was so good at business. They actually, in the last year, I don't know how many years, nobody got anything. He got the whole gross amount.
Wow.
That was worth it to them just to have him on the label.
Wow.
What key are we supposed to be doing this?
G sharp, please, Dad.
G sharp. G. Sharp. Sharp. Yeah, first.
Yeah.
That's what I was going to say. That's the right place, eh?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. It won't be long before it's crying time. Now they say that absence makes the heart grow fonder.
Fonder
until the roaring rain make love grow. My love for you could never grow no stronger if I lived to be 100 years old. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling. Tell by the way you hold me, darling, it won't be long before it's crying time. I know you say you found someone you love better.
Better.
We'd happen every time before. Sure as the sun comes up tomorrow. Walk out the door. Oh, it's crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can see that far away look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, too long.
What?
Because it's pretty good going back, too.
Oh.
Like this.
Together again. My tears have stopped falling. Oh, you're back in my arms. Now where you belong. Love that we knew. Living again, and nothing else matters now. We're together again.
No, nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Together again. Gray skies are gone. Oh, you're back, my own. Now where you belong. The love that we knew, oh, it's living again. And nothing else matters now. We're together again. Oh, nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Yeah. Kind of melancholic, but kind of nice, you know?
Yeah.
They got the oxytocin because, you know, going on. They got everything going on.
Yeah.
And it's always fun getting back together, isn't it? But breaking up. It's hard to do, just like Neil Sedaka said.
Yeah.
Long before my time. Yes, sirree, Bobberino. What's going on? Was that a great historic tribute? Do you think? Did I rant and rave too much?
Probably about as much as you usually do, Dad.
Don't say that. Say
it. It was great, Dad. You did great.
It wasn't me. It was the Winnebago man. It was a Winnebago man within.
We all have a Winnebago man within us.
Whoa, doggy-doo. One more time.
One more. The final. The final time.
How much is that doggy in a window? Oh, the one with the waggly tail. Oh, the waggly tail. I said, how much is that doggy in a window? Oh, oh, I do hope that doggies will say.
Well, I don't want a rabbit or a kitty.
No, no.
I don't want a parrot that talks.
You talking to me? I want a cracker.
I don't want a bowl of little fishies.
I don't want no blow fishies.
No, you can't take a goldfish for a walk.
I do get goldfish for a walk. I
said, how much is that doggy in the window?
Oh, oh, the one with the waggly tail. I said, the waggly tail. I said, how much is that doggy in the window? Oh, oh, I do hope that doggies will say.
Cause if he is, we're gonna go get Roger Miller, and we're gonna go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song.
Poppy, oh, boy, you got to put a smile upon your face as if there's nothing wrong. Poppy, oh, you got to think about a good time. Had a long time ago, think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing the sunshine song. So you all go walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. By the ranch, not the farm. I haven't said that for a long time. Well, it's been a life-changing experience for y'all. I'm sure it is. Now, y'all, come back now. But we'll see you in the funny papers and keep the cards and letters coming in, and you have yourselves a good old Toledo. You betcha, and down in Frances and Española. into Russia. Czechoslovakia. Is there still a Czechoslovakia? I get the names mixed up now. China, Japan. I know those ones. You have yourselves a good old Dolce Vito.